Alec Baldwin addresses Russ' tragic shooting, saying it was one in a trillion event. Hina Hutchins was accidentally killed on the set of Rust on 14 October, which Alec Baldwin described as a one in a trillion event. Video loading, video unavailable, click to play, tap to play, the video will autoplay soon, 8 cancel play now. Alec Baldwin tweets after fatal shooting on Rust set by Charlotte Everettow, 9:53, November 1, 2021. Alec Baldwin has spoken for the first time publicly since the tragic accidental shooting which took place on the set of his latest film Rust. Hina Hutchins, director of photography for Rust, was killed when Alec shot a prop gun on 14 October. A video has recently been released of Alec addressing the accident as he described it as a one-in-a-trillion event. He also described Hina, who was a 42-year-old mother, as his friend that he took to dinner before they started filming the movie. The actor said that there are accidents from time to time on sets, but nothing like this event. A video was released of Alec where he agreed to speak to a reporter, as he admitted he wasn't allowed to say much due to the ongoing investigation. In the video, Alec said, "This is a one-in-a-trillion episode, a one-in-a-trillion event. I'm not allowed to make any comments because it's an active investigation. A woman died. She was my friend, she was my friend. When I arrived in Santa Fe to start shooting, I took her to dinner with Joel. We were a very, very well-oiled crew shooting a film together when this horrible event happened. Due to this event, it has come to light that many people are calling for the use of firearms on sets to be limited or stopped. A similar accident happened back in 1993 on the set of The Crow when actor Bruce Lee's son was killed when he was just 28 years old. On the set of the film, another actor shot Brandon Lee with a gun that was supposed to have been loaded with blanks. Alec supports the limit of firearms on sets, as he said, "I do know an ongoing effort to limit the use of firearms on a set is something I'm extremely interested in." The actor, who is also a producer for Rust, said that he doubts that filming will ever resume on the movie. Hannah Gutierrez Reed was the armorer in charge of the guns, has since denied being to blame for the accident. A statement was released by her attorneys on her behalf that said, "Safety is Hannah's number one priority on set. Ultimately, this set would never have been compromised if live ammo were not introduced. Hannah has no idea where the live rounds came from." It went on to say that Hannah had never witnessed anyone shoot live rounds with these guns, and nor would she permit that. They also described that Hannah was hired for 2 jobs on the film, which made it extremely difficult to focus on her job. The statement concluded that another Hannah and her legal team will address the situation more in a further statement. Follow Mirror Facebook, Twitter,